I'll call you tomorrow with me and tell you what happened.
Then again, maybe I won't.
Bye.
Curiosity, like this in quite some time, my dear. Coach ever has anything else in my year.
Steamed my clams. Well, they're basically mussels, not clams. I steamed those. Those are done and open. So now I'm going to boil this water and put the crab in here, and then we're ready to eat. But I need to bring this to a boil, and I'm going to add some seasoning to this. I'm just going to put in some Old Bay seasoning to this water. Wrong side, ouch. And yeah. And that's what I'm gonna do. Let this boil now. And we'll be back. Crab legs that are thawing out under cooled water. Get ready to eat. Hello guys. So as you can see by the title, I'm eating some homemade boiling crab. Right now I have some, I believe these are king crab legs or king something. Y'all saw. And then I have some mussels because I really wanted some mussels. And then I have a bowl of butter and basically the sauce that the mussels cooked in over here to the side, which is still a little cold. But so good. So let's get started. And if you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing. I hope you guys enjoy our channel. Oh, I haven't had this in like forever. And I was craving it. Sorry, y'all. I'm gonna be ratchet and break these with my teeth, even though I have a knife. It's quiet in my house. It's just me and the dog. Let me cook y'all. My sister left to go and get the baby from school. Little baby is with her daddy. So I'm here doing a mukbang for y'all in the peace and quiet of my house. I usually watch YouTube while I do mukbangs. Oh. I'm gonna have to spray some candles in my house. Not spray some candles. What's the word I'm looking for? Light candles. There we go. Those are so spicy and I love it. Do y'all eat seafood? My best friend. She watches my channel, but she don't eat seafood. She's a very picky eater. But I still love her for it. Because I started to get that way. I'm a little picky too. But I love my seafood. Love. My mussels are getting cold. And my sauce is cold. Hold on, y'all. I gotta go heat up my sauce. Okay. Sauce is steaming. Let's go. Ooh, hot. I should save some of these for my niece because she loves these. But I keep, they're so good. Despite the fact that they look like little vaginas. Oh, shame. I know you guys, it's bad for my teeth, but I don't want to use the knife. I'm a go cave woman. And if the lighting changes, it's a rainy day. Well, it's not really raining right now, but you know, I had to make sure I turn that stove off. I didn't know if I turned it off or not. It questioned me. I questioned myself. I have a bag over here that I'm throwing everything into. Oh, missed the bowl. Nail came off. All right, those are out of the shell. Now to this fucker. Always break it. See if I can get it out whole this time. When I go to like the boiling crab places, I've actually never been to boiling crab itself, but tastes like butter. Fuck, I broke it in half. Okay, can I do it? Yes, look at that. So good. So good. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. I might actually go back. I'm just sitting here talking to y'all. And my phone went off. This is basically around the time I go meet my niece to pick her up from school. And I got meat stuck in my teeth. But she's getting picked up today. So I don't gotta go get her. That's one less thing for me to worry about today. Oh, man. I left my Dr. Pepper in the car. I hope they don't drink it. My dishwasher is loud. Break ya. Breakable. The box that I got from Walmart had like 4 legs in it. 4, maybe 5 in the bag. I'm not gonna eat that all. She's usually home by now. Oh! Yo! My boobs want some. I notice when she walks, she gets home faster. But she didn't want to walk today. Plus it's raining. Not really raining, but you know. It's just cold. Hopefully she'll get here before I eat all these mussels. Cause then she can have one. Or two. Depending on how many are left in this butter. Oh shit. What I was looking for was crawfish. So I wanted crab legs and crawfish, but I couldn't find any. And I was not. I wasn't about to go to Stater Brothers and pay up the ass for some. I was like, no, I'm not doing that. I wanted them already cooked in the bag. All I had to do was reheat them. And they ready to go. no. Get him, Gus. Get him, Gus. You not gonna bark at him this time? That's not me. Why are you crying? She just got home. Don't cry. Okay? You waiting for her? The trash man came?
Why is there stuff in there?
There's no stuff in there.
Crab.
Cause?
Can you go do what I asked you to do?
Yeah.
Stop. Hurry up. It's cold. Damn girl, how much of my butter did you use?
I didn't use a lot.
Did it fool me?
I used a spoon.
That's more than a spoon.
Where?
Huh? Oh, you dug out. That's more than a spoon, honey.
No, I used a spoon. A small spoon, which is right here. Oh, man. It broke. This is spicy. Did y'all see that? Oh, the life of having a sister. What are you looking for?
My mop and bucket so I can finish cleaning the kitchen.
You threw it out in the back in the garage. The bucket is. A muscle.
Where'd you get it from?
Walmart.
Is there more?
No.
Here, you can eat the rest of mommy's stuff. Where's the vacuum at, baby girl? Go find the vacuum for mommy. Go get the
come over.
Yeah. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna end this. See y'all later. Peace out.
Bye.